We have the Cancer Society that will be giving away certificates for pap smears to females. And we will be out there, BFLA, NHI. We're going to be conducting HIV testing. We're going to do sugar and your blood pressure. Then you move on to the kidney function test. We have some games set up for the children. In the mobile, we have an RV. We're very proud of our mobile. And inside, we will be catering to young people between the ages of 4 to 19. And they will be, a doctor will be in there, and they will do general checkup. And we have Dr. Byron Donier. He will be doing some dental assessments.
So it's an event for anybody of all ages?
All ages. We welcome everybody to come out. While you're doing your shopping, take the time out to just stop in, do your test, and move on. You know, we welcome everybody because there'll be information. We have our kiss boat, the Keeping It Safe and Sexy. They talk about sexual and reproductive health, and they will also be doing some games. And so just, it's going to be a day of healthcare, but it's going to be a fun day. We're going to try and make it as fun as possible.